we've all been waiting it. Over a year after QuikTrip announced plans to move to Oklahoma City, the company is now revealing there will be gas stations and where they're going to be located. The Tulsa-based gas station and convenience store plans to be opening two locations, one near I-35 in Hefner in Oklahoma City. QuikTrip officials hope that that store will open in May of 2024. Now, the second location, right off 27th and I-35 in Moore, it's expected to open in February of 2024.